But I want to just know, is there anybody here tonight that's seen Steel Panther before? Yeah! Is there anybody seeing us for your very first time? Raise your fucking hands.
It's fucking badass too. And did anybody see me throwing up with the Tim Hortons earlier today? I was throwing up with the Tim Hortons. It's fucking badass.
It's from the heroin. I got another question. How many people saw us on America's Got Talent?
Yeah! You should have won!
Yeah, we did. So we were on there, and unfortunately, we tried to go as far as we could, but we lost to a three-legged dog with an iPhone. But we did literally everything we could do to win that fucking contest. I fucked Sophia three fucking times, guys.
I sucked Howie Manuel's dick twice.
I tried to stick his finger in my butt. You sucked Howie Manuel? Who's that? That guy doesn't work for the show anymore.
No, Howie he works for the show as a janitor.
Oh, yeah.
I sucked his dick good, too.
You should have sucked Howie Mandel's dick, you dumbass.
God damn it, I always screw things up when I suck.
You know what? The path to hell really is paved with good intentions. Make some noise for this guy. Good intention guy. Get his dick sucked, but there's a very, very happy janitor at AGT right now. That's why, when you've got intentions like our center, it really is a burden being wonderful, you know what I'm saying?